You've been looking for Dad, Sec. Why is that?
Wasn't sure you'd come knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Let's not forget the government put Albion in charge in the first place. Created your own worst enemy.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
Well, it would certainly grab people's attention. And in the right way. Let's do it.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Thoughts?
A spider bot should do the trick.
Jesus Christ, I've got a drum of serious firepower on my arse.
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
This should be fun.
Should do it.
that was moving. Truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
I understand the people need a symbol to rally around, but it's a clock, albeit a lovely one.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Cheers. Our resistance is only as good as the people in it. We're happy to have you.
Hell yes! I'm ready to get my hands dirty with you lot.
Great.